Oh, hey, it's you. How are you? You look pretty beat up. Wasn't a great year for you, huh? Yeah. You feel like this was the year you were supposed to make it, but it didn't happen in the way you thought it would. Yeah, I feel you. But let me tell you something. Tomorrow's a new day, and everything's gonna be okay. Well, that's what I'd say to you if I didn't care about you at all and just wanted to placate you with empty platitudes. I think you're worth more than that, though, so I'm gonna tell you something else, something real. Making it is a temporary thing. We'd all like to believe that once we make it, then we'll have that thing forever and not have to keep constantly struggling. But that's not how life works. In truth, you'll work hard, and if things work out, you'll make it. And then it'll pass. And you'll have to work to make it again. You'll get that job. You'll find love. You'll buy that house. You'll break through to the other side. And then it'll fall apart or disappear or reveal itself to be just another incremental step in some larger process. Truth is, there is no making it, at least not in the way we fantasize about it. There are passing achievements, and they often fade more quickly than they appear. I know that we'd all like to live in a world where we can create something positive for ourselves, and then put that in a protective bubble so it never gets damaged, and we never have to feel that pain. But that's not real. And the irony is that holding on to that fantasy is what actually creates our pain. A very wise man once said that if you are distressed by anything external, the pain is not due to the thing itself, but to your estimate of it. And this you have the power to revoke at any moment. Starting today, things will not get any easier. But you can approach life from a different perspective. You can take the bad with a little more perseverance, and take the good with a little more appreciation. And over time, you'll realize that's all that living a good life is. Letting go of the bad times and appreciating the good times while you have them. I know this probably isn't what you wanted to hear. Maybe you were hoping to one day learn some secret that would fill you with relief, some sense that one day you could relax and you wouldn't have to keep fighting. But that's what life is, fight. And you should take comfort in the fact that you're part of a long ancestral line of people who fought and struggled and survived. And that's inside you. You can make it, each and every time. And you can survive when making it falls apart. And then you can do it all over, again and again. It was a tough year, I know. But I also know that you can turn it around. In this life, there's only one thing you don't have to fight, and that's yourself. So maybe take it easy on yourself. I think I've held you up for enough time. It was good talking to you. I think next time we talk, things will be a little better, because we will have made them better for ourselves. Yeah. See you around, and be safe, okay?